actually when I'm playing, I play always in abroad. So I don't have that many possibility to do something. But if I don't play volleyball, I stay with my family. I like to read. I like to go to vacation. So, well, books. Nah, depend. I like real stories. So mostly kind of these kind of things. Well, this summer I go to Rihanna. So for example this, yeah. Yes, I do. I have only Mizuno already for 5 years. I would say Shukat. Shukat. It's Shukat. Shukai. Shukai. Tak. Tak. Nie?
Why?
Because for me it's funny because the translation in Czech it's funny. You don't know what it means?
I think yes, I know.
I think you're the only Polish that doesn't know what it means.
Now I remember.
Okay. I would love to do both, but I'm not able to do any one. So I think dance.
Okay.
See? Dog? Pop? Tea.
Really?
I don't like coffee.
Really?
Many Italians don't understand this, but
yeah,
I don't.
I don't like either, so I understand.
So we are 1% of the world.
Like
yeah, I know. No, I don't like coffee. The comedy? I think here is good possibility to play for also for foreigners. It's high level, especially 5-6 teams are really good. So I think the rest also, they are working with the young people, with young players. So it's also good for them, I think, to play against these 4 teams. So I think it's good to play here and I'm happy. I am not following volleyball, man.
Okay, good politics.
Bora Bora.
Quick answer. Yeah. How
yeah, because it's something that I would like to do, but it's too far. So. Well, I think it depends, and it's really personal. It depends if you take it because you wanted to take it, or if you take it because you didn't know. I know from my experience, there are many things, many substances that you are taking it and you don't know about it, you know? I don't know, you have flu, you have something, and we have to really take care what we are taking because you need just something small and then you are positive in doping. So I think I don't know the main reason, I don't know the guy, I don't know the... So it depends if you take it on purpose or you don't, because it's really difficult, really. Believe me, to be behind the doping things, if you feel bad, if you have headache, if you have this, you know, it's difficult for us to take always things that you only can. Yes. I will be honest, yes, but I have still more passion than these days, you know, so that's why I think I still continue to play volleyball, because it's like a work for us and it's a routine. Sometimes can become a routine, so it's difficult to stay always focused in mind and happy and this. So yeah, sometimes of course I have days, but fortunately not that many days. Smažený sír.
Classic.
Yeah, this is something that I really like in Czech, actually. And the meal for my grandma, that is coming Thursday, actually, so... my favorite movie, it's Notebook. And lately I'm watching a lot Magic Mike. So this.